great showing from Shaxx, man, adding that patient style into his gameplay. And coming up next, I believe we're going to have Bolt Strike and his Jones Arcade.
Yep.
So that's going to be a Vega versus Ken matchup, I believe.
Good character variety today.
Yeah, we've had a whole bunch of characters. Of course, we've had the same old boring Lauras everywhere.
Obviously.
But there's nothing you can do about that.
Yeah, can't escape Laura, man. No matter where you go, no matter where in the world you go.
Once a Laura, always a Laura.
How many Lauras did you face at Evo?
None, because I didn't have any in my pool, and I did not voluntarily want to play that character. So I'm not gonna go out to any Laura players. Hey man, do you fancy your game?
Yeah, let's do first to three. I love facing Laura, man.
But nope. You also notice that a Laura player is also the same person that will never ever play a different character.
Yeah, of course. I mean, you know, like, I mean, once you're used to the Laura rewards, you realize how much more work you need to do with other characters for the same rewards.
Once you take the easy route in life, you never want to go onto the hard route.
Yeah, exactly. Alright, Bolt Strike and Jones Arcade again. Bracket reset next week. Get your hands on with MVCI.
Oh man, I'll tell you what, I played a few games before Street Fighter 5 tournament. It's so fun, man.
I'll tell you what, man, I played it. The game feels very fun.
Did you change your mind yet?
No. The game feels very fun, but it still looks whack. So it's exactly like KOF 14 to me. They're great games, but they don't look good. So that's gonna be a big hurdle for them. Round especially one. For me. I need the game to look clean. Look at SF5, man. Look at how clean this looks.
This does look clean, I'm not gonna lie.
Except Ken's face, but
did you see they're gonna update Marvel? On day one, there's a patch?
Well, yeah, but like,
come on, man.
On day one of SF5, there was supposed to be a patch as well, isn't it? But a great one, to be honest. Alright. Gonna have Bolt Strike against Jones Arcade now. First time we see Jones Arcade on the season. Happy to see him around. Do you believe he's Master Ken online?
He is actually.
Against Master Klo. Yeah. So this is a battle of the Masters.
Yeah, I played Jones online the other day, man. I was like, he had 29,000 points. I was like, yo, this guy's been putting in the grind.
Yeah, I think he just reached Masters. So,
seems like everyone's Master Ranked today, man. I've got to catch up. All right, here we go. Nice, I like that.
Right, a good round for Jones Arcade there.
Yep, good stuff.
Yep, but just for that. Roundhouse Tatsu for the first round.
Round two.
Nice Bolt Strike, yep. Opening up with a forward fierce.
I actually quite like Vega. Ooh. He's quite cool.
Yeah, but he's a prick. He's annoying to face. I like watching him, I hate facing him.
I feel the same way. I feel exactly the same way. Nice combo. Alright, let's get it. Ooh, that's -6 at least. I think you could even get a bigger punish than that.
Yeah.
Alright, back throw. Big damage and stun.
Alright, trying to get that corner pressure. Has to use some EX.
The EX fireball is -1 on block, so you can force a trade if you have a free frame button.
Alright, dash in. And Bolt Strike trying to get control there, but unable to keep it up. Still gets the two rolls.
Yeah, and I Bolt Strike a little bit hesitant to approach here.
Yep, playing way too conservative and a good conversion from Jones Arcade there. Just waiting, good jumping. No anti-air. No. He's gonna get the opening there. Not able to get. He had super.
Why did he kill? Alright, okay, nice.
Yep, bit of a weird choice from Jones Arcade, but still able to wrap this one up. First game goes for him.
When you can kill, kill.
Yeah, definitely. Don't.
In Street Fighter V, do not give them any opportunity to come.
Don't. Ever.
You will regret it, for sure.
You know how fast it can go the other way anyway.
Exactly. So all it takes is, Claw, come on, grabs you, and then, does another one, and then.
Sorry. GG's.
That's it.
Thanks for playing.
It can be over, right? It can be over in an instant. Okay. Yeah. Back to the neutral here.
No idea from...
Nice. Medium dragon punch.
Yep. Spin ready on Jones Arcade side.
That's good a punish.
Yep.
He's using that roundhouse from bad ranges, I feel.
Yeah, simple punish from Bolt Strike. But good to get the momentum back. Trying to keep it in control. Oh.
Oh, man. Yeah. And here and that with roundhouse? I don't think so. All right. Back throw.
Yo!
Oh, I like that. Slice.
I'm trying to get through the fireballs, but the timing is wrong on Bolt Strike's side. Struggling to get some control there.
Oh, no conversion though. Doesn't get the full combo.
Ooh.
Oh, that's a big punish, yeah.
He's trying the claw footsies, unfortunately. So don't want all the
claw footsies, what slide?
That is claw footsies, man, but is when super happens, and that's gonna be DED.
We're gonna see Vega's face at the end.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah. How is it for such a good-looking game, but then the faces? The game looks amazing, but then some faces, man. Like, you don't want to You know, I zoom on them.
I know you want to bring up Chun-Li, but that's for a later day, man.
No, that's like, listen, Chun-Li on 5 is great.
Chun-Li on 5 is amazing. Yeah. Chun-Li on Marvel, that's infinite.
That's all I need. That's all I need for my life.
Alright, nice. Okay. Great stuff. Oh, EX!
Oh, that's the good punish, yeah. Quite hard to punish as well when you corner.
It is hard to punish.
You kind of need to get the right guess anyway, because there is no guaranteed way to punish.
I think that can't Ken do Crouch Fierce every time?
I don't think so.
Not every time.
Yeah, not every time. But that's still, like, no matter what solution you take, yeah, it's not a guaranteed solution, because if closed selects, like, the counter one,
yeah,
you're just dead. You have to just get the right guess.
Uh-huh.
Quite a good choice from a ball strike to just get on that.
All right. Nice stuff. That's a punish.
Ooh, that's a punish, yep.
Oh.
Yeah, the fake overhead. Let's convert on that
couple
one.
A couple of opportunities here from Jones, I feel.
Absolutely, and gets the back throw.
Yeah, good stuff. Ties good out 1-1.
Ball strike, keeping composed, 1-1 in the series. Jones arcade with a couple of big drops there.
Yeah. He wasn't punishing as hard as he could, and also he wasn't completing his combos.
Yeah.
20-second win for player. So let's see if he can turn it around here. It's 1-1.
Round 1
right now. Fight. Vega's a bad man. I like
yeah. Oh, great anti-air again. Jones Arcade has been so ready for every single jump on Bolt Strike side.
Oh, that was the conversion.
Man was ready for that one.
Yeah. He saw the counter hit and got the max damage. That's what we like.
Yep, great anti-air on the jump back. Trying to keep it a dash in from Jones Arcade. No check from Ball Strike. Still waiting. Jones Arcade waiting. Got another slide block done.
Yeah, we're using that 5-frame back minion punch to get the combo punish.
Yeah, gonna get a good momentum for Ball Strike. Unable to get that one, that's gonna be the punish. Oh, no!
He didn't use EX.
Still gets the stun anyway.
He was being stingy with the buzz.
Absolutely.
It paid off for him.
Paid off. Paid off at that time. Be happy, because that's. You know, you don't want to go for this kind of strategy and just get punished for that.
All right, now Vega's sitting on a full critical up.
Oh, the cross-up.
Carry.
Yeah, Ball Strike a bit over-committing that there. Great shooting. Oh, no conversion from Jones Arcade again. Just waiting a good reversal on Ball Strike's side. And the first command grab now.
Yeah, the first one.
You tend to forget that Claw has a command grab until it happens again.
Exactly.
Like a good jump.
Wow, he wasn't ready with the DP. You need to be ready, man.
Very a bit too late. The good conversion here.
Big stun racking up. And damage too. It's going to be...
A good air to air, but the V-Russell Bull Strike doesn't want any of that. Just gets away.
He's not having it.
A good throw now. Bull Strike just waiting on his life lead. Does not want to take risks, but Jones Target has more than enough resources to finish that one. No conversion on Ball Strike's side. That's gonna be big damage. And that's gonna be the round.
2-1. First of 3 though, so Ball Strike's still in this.
Still in this, but that's a big, big, big mistake on Ball Strike's side. Had a comfortable life lead and gave Jones Arcade the big opportunity to come back. That is 2-1.
It's 2-1 indeed.
Moves on to losers today.
Fight.
Yep, the loser will go home with a top 8 finish, but the winner will advance on.
Ball Strike, still keeping active now. Trying to be a bit more active than usual. Conservative playstyle.
Oh man.
Rush counter.
Rush counter, hard kick, and he gets the forward throw. That's a punish, that's very minus. I think it's like minus 7 or 8.
Yeah, that's a very punish, like a big mistake, but. Oh, Ball Strike again. That is the third slide on the set.
The Vega footsies.
Yep. Third slide happened, and that's the third time it was blocked. So it hasn't been efficient in that set so far.
I think it's good with V-Trigger.
Ooh, and again, the conversions. I love this conversion, man. Crouching medium counter hit to standing fierce.
Clean. That is really sick, to be fair. That's really sick. I love it. Round 2. More like that, please. Ooh. Traded there with that slide.
Ooh!
Wow, trying to open him up.
Yeah, I love the shimmy attempts.
I'm surprised he didn't bite, man. That was looking pretty deadly. Three crouching jabs. Yeah, that's looking like an SF4 combo.
Alright. Oh, great anti-air from Ball Strike now. He's gonna get the stun.
That was hella nice.
Yeah, we're gonna be able to get the good damage off that. Alright, go for that again. Does not want to go for the landing reset and a great chip as well. He just needs one more hit.
He does.
ball strike side, but Jones Arcade, full V-Trigger, full super, using that, not able to use any of these.
Using that extended range on Vega's overhead, one of the best ranges on an overhead in the game.
It is a proper KOF overhead.
Yeah. It's minus six, though, so if you block it, you know, you're but to be fair, from the ranges he's doing it, you're going to be fine anyway.
Yeah. Even if you block, there's only so much you can do.
For sure.
Right, it's you two at the series now. Ball strike keeps composed after his tough loss in the third game. Great one from Jones Arcade. Slowly but surely trying to keep the offense going.
This guy's jumping a lot, I feel.
Lots of jumps, but yeah. I've seen Ballstrike consistently not anti-airing this kind of jump. So
it's hard for Vega to anti-air. I mean, not so much for Ken, obviously, you got Dragon Punch and stuff.
But it is hard from Vega, and there is the other thing, which is whenever Vega starts wanting to anti-air, you can just do that EX Tatsu and a great
see
mix-up.
The reset, the mix-up, great stuff.
Great one. Ballstrike. Oh!
Oh no, he activated a fireball.
Right, gets the DP. Oh, wake up 3-frame, unable to kill with that one. Still two jabs and ball strike will be able to take the round. Two match points for him.
Wake up 3-frame, so good.
One of the best tools around.
Absolutely. You know, you see, regardless of the character, you'll see them waking up with that bind if they have it in the arsenal. All right.
Oh, that's again, a fourth slide, fourth block. Very unfortunate ratio from that. Oh!
Ken, Thunder Kick on block is minus four now, so Bolt Strike aware of that, gets the punish. Back throw in the corner though.
Alright, oh, and gets the Crouch trade. Fears. Good trade from Jones Arcade there.
Nope.
Alright, just waiting and the dash in the command grab. Love the solution from Bolt Strike, just wants to jump, but no punish on Bolt Strike side. Activate V-Trigger now. And that one
super
opening, but that's gonna be the super, and
that should be it
for Ball Strike, great awareness here. The backdash waiting for the jump to happen. V-Trigger super and Ball Strike takes the set. Moves on into loser's bracket. Jones Arcade takes 7th place today.
Yep, good play there. So Ball Strike moves on, marches on in top 8 here. Top 8 losers.
Yep.
Oh, it's Pax versus Shivryuken.
Ooh,
okay.
One of Shiv's most hated matchups.